Grafoni, get it lean. The Witch King secures his citadel with a veil of shadow.
We need to return to Minas Morgul.
And see what the Witch King has wrought.
The Witch King has made his home here.
When our army is ready, we will cast him.
You cleave me in two. Any other orc would have died, but I survived. More than that, I thrived! My brothers put me back together, stronger than ever! But they didn't make me into what I am. You did! You created the machine!
Douchrot.
Come on!
Ready to die! Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithil. It is now Minas Morgul.
I trapped the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul. Another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
Ranger, stay by my side. I know the way.
I just hear something. Gonna have you for dinner!
Do not stray so far. We don't want to become separated.
What was that?
Seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
Hey!
going. We should stay together. Here. We have a better chance against them together. The Ringwraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever.
Destroy the Nazgul forever. There must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession of you.
To me, Talion! The light of Eärendil defends us!
That ring belongs to Sauron.
Darkness. Lord's ring brings power and despair to all who wield it. The blade sees this.
servants of the Witch King, you will become his servant.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
So long as that shadow hangs over the city, we've no hope of retaking it.
Other places in Mordor we can conquer. We need only build our army.
So that's how the Chosen are created. I thought it'd be more festive.
A Nazgul is entirely focused on the ritual. This is the perfect time to strike.
Archers cover the approach. It would be wise to eliminate them quietly.
I ain't polishing the captain's armor. Especially when he's wearing it. Did I just...
Your war is over.
It's the Ranger!
Your fight ends.
To the Witch King, for that is your destiny. You must know this. We will never stop, not with the Chosen, and not with you.
It is as he says. Nothing can save you from your fate. You will be broken down and remade.
Bulbar.
Let's not drag this out!
Ranger! Take a good look at me. I'm the Uruk who's gonna beat you. I only wish more of your brethren were around to see this happen, so they could watch your defeat and despair.
Ashgarn.
The Witch King cannot be denied.
I walk on my back to die with you.
Kneel before the Witch King!
Any left for me! The battle's over here! I'm keeping an eye out for that one, Tark! Work on the others, but not me!
You belong to the Witch King.
Take it! really think that'd work on me?
You will submit! You serve the Bright Lord!
I will be your chosen.
Well fought. But this was not the last ritual, and it will not be the last fight.
The effects of our victory will be far-reaching. We've seized the initiative. Now they are forced onto the defensive.
Back an enemy into a corner, eh? Usually when they become the most dangerous.
Big rat or in Venus Morgul killed one of the Nazgul. Wait! I smell something.
Crush those spiders! A good blow!
Come back! Above us, there!